Hello, Barbie doll and doll community. Hello to the other doll pages. Hello, doll world. I just wanted to introduce myself. My name is Darnell. I am the creator of Barbie and Ken Doll University. And I just wanted you guys to see the face who's behind the page, give you a little background about me and why I picked the theme that I picked, which is university. So ever since I was a little boy, I had a love for Barbies that was out of this world. Like, I used to be so particular as far as how the dolls go, how they were set up, how their hair was, how their clothes was. I was just very fascinated by Barbie. And I used to play with my sister's dolls, my female cousin's dolls, but I was never able to have my own collection because growing up, I was taught Barbies are only for girls. So now that I'm an adult, I'm coming back with vengeance. I'm coming back with a whole collection of my own. So I pretty much created this collection because, like I said, I have a love for Barbie. I've always had a love for Barbie. And I have a huge collection. Huge collection. So I just wanted to create a page where I can share my collection with you guys, like I'm seeing how you guys are sharing your collection, which I think is so dope. So I picked the theme that I picked because university is pretty much like my way of introducing the new age dolls. Like, these dolls are not the same like they were back in the days. They're more curvy, their makeup is more extravagant, the guys are different, the girls are different, the hair color is different. So it's like a new age of dolls. So I wanted to start them off with college level, and then once they graduate, they become full-fledged adults with careers and full storylines. But I wanted to start off with college because I kind of wanted them to still have like a little bit of teen, early adult-like mentality. So the drama and the sororities, fraternities, the homecoming, you know, the messy relationships, I wanted that kind of stuff. So I started off with college level. So eventually they'll graduate and move on to adulthood, like I said, with careers. So that's pretty much why I picked university theme. It's my way of introducing the new age dolls that are out now. So that's that. I wanted to do a reveal as far as new items go. I'm gonna start doing a reveal. Every time I get a new item, I'm gonna make a video about me opening the package and kind of doing a review on it and showing like what the product is and stuff. So this guy right here, I have not introduced him yet, so stay tuned for that. This is one of my G.I. Joes. He's not in his uniform right now, he's off duty. He's in regular comfortable clothes. So I'm gonna be working with him with the product I just got, which I'll be sharing with you shortly. So I'm going to do reviews on new items that I receive and that I get because I'm going to start building like houses and different themes and stuff like that. So I'm going to start working on those things as well. I'm not home right now, so bear with me. I'm introducing my dolls slowly because I'm not home where all my other dolls are. So I don't have access to them right now. So bear with me if there's times where I take like a huge pause because obviously I'm not working with too many of my dolls. So I can only work with those that I have with me. I'm traveling right now. So when I get back, then I could go, you know, full in. So let me get straight to it. I just wanted to introduce myself, but one of my favorite pages that I follow is I Dolled It For You. I love her. She's an empath like me. And for those of you who don't know what an empath is, it's pretty much somebody who takes on energy, whether it's bad energy, good energy. We just take on energy, period. And we don't have control as to what energies we take on unless we remove ourselves from negative energy. That's the only way we won't take on negative energy. So creating a doll world is pretty much a way to channel negative energy into positive energy, tapping into our childlike mentality. Which, if you are into spirituality, you'll know that tapping into your childlike mentality will help with all kind of anxiety, depression, or anything like that, because you're thinking more so back when you used to be a child, you lived a carefree life, you had fun, all you thought about was enjoying your friends, playing. You didn't think about real adult shit, you know, because let's face it, being an adult is fucking tough. Excuse my language. It's tough. So I created this doll collection because I just wanted to escape from like the harsh reality of the world and all of these crazy things that are going on. It pretty much just puts me in like a safe place, a happy place, a childlike place. you know, while still, you know, maintaining myself as an adult. Just want to put that out there. So, yes, I got a package from her. Let me show you, let me if you can see it. I dolled it for you. And, I dolled it, sorry, not for you, but I dolled it. But pretty much, I'm going to open it and we're going to see what it is. Well, I'm going to show you what it is. Alrighty. Okay. So let's do this first. Barbie tattoos. This is her business card. Please check her out. I'm sorry I had it upside down. Please check her out. She's amazing. She's freaking awesome. And I love her work. And I love to support. So this is her business card. And these are tattoos. These are tattoos that I ordered from her website. Sorry if it's blurry. So many different variety. So many choices. This is awesome. This is so awesome. I'm sorry about the lighting. Apologize about that. Sorry for covering your face. So pretty much those are tattoos that I'm going to use on the dolls. And I'm excited to do that. I'm going to check out her YouTube tutorials where she shows you how to apply the tattoos to the dolls. So I'm going to check that out too. And please, if you go on her YouTube page and you look at her videos, it doesn't cost you money to like. It doesn't cost you money to subscribe. It's really a lot of work to do these things, to create YouTube pages and to basically do Instagram lives and all these things. It's a lot of work behind it. Even creating a doll collection is a lot of work. It's not just playing with dolls. It really is a lot of work. So the support really goes a long way and it does help. And it also makes the algorithm reach out to other doll communities so we can all follow each other and just become this one big community. So these are the tattoos that I ordered. I can't wait to put them on. I'm gonna be using him first. Okay, let's see what's next. Okay, so the next product is the beard and mustache powder. And what is it called? Flocking powder? I believe it's called flocking powder, but this is pretty much it. Let me take it out of the case. The flocking powder. So it's for their beard and mustache. That's it right there. Okay, so that's for a beard and mustache. I'm also gonna be putting that on him too. Maybe I could put a little on his hair because his hairline is receding a little bit. So probably put that on his head too. See how that turns out. But yes, that's for beard and mustache. And she also put instructions. So it has instructions that come with it. And also her YouTube channel, like I told you, you can check it out, where she does a tutorial as far as how to do it. So I'll be checking that out and doing it while she's doing it in her tutorial. Once again, support and like, subscribe. So stay tuned. I have lots of dolls left. Once again, I'm not home, so I can't really access my dolls like I want to. So if there's a huge gap, please bear with me. It's because I'm not around my dolls. So I just wanted you guys to see who I was, and I wanted to shout out my girl. I dolled it. Yeah. I just wanted to shout her out because I think she's amazing. And, you know, I get so happy when I meet my fellow empaths because I feel like you really understand me. I feel like you understand, like, my mindset. So I really do feel like, you know, we understand each other. But anyway, yeah. Once again, I'm Darnell. If you want to check out my other page, it's Starseed Dancer. But that's more of like my spirituality, about like the universe, Reiki healing, moon cycles and things like that, because I'm very spiritual and I'm a starseed. You can look that up. But that's my other page, Starseed Dancer on Instagram. And yeah, so stay tuned for more of my collection. I have a lot more in store for you guys. Like I said, just bear with me, and yeah, more to come later.